Why has the mechanised infantry vehicle program not got a acquisition strategy, never mind the contract, with only 3 years to go, when it could bring automised vehicles back to Newcastle?
I can assure the Honourable Lady that announcements will be made before the end of the financial year.